Yo, 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 what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Jonte, and welcome to Life is Strange 2, Episode 3. We will be playing that today, but I do have three quick announcements, and it's all really good. Actually, one is really fucked up. So, first things first is I recorded this yesterday. I recorded not the whole entire thing, but kind of like the first part, and it all fucked up. Problems with my laptop and memory. What the fuck? What's wrong with my computer? Wait, scuffed. We're already scuffed. Wait, hold on. Okay, that was just scuffed. I don't know what happened to my mic, but yeah. So pretty much, we're going to continue. We're going to play episode 3. I just want to tell you guys that I did play the first part a little bit, but it kind of got fucked up and recordings got messed up. So I just said, I'm going to just let it be and try it tomorrow, and then I just saw, like, oh yeah, it was messed up. But otherwise, the second good announcement is that, let me show you guys this first. I guess this is a good announcement too. These are all the games I will be playing, starting from Life is Strange 2 to Outlast 2. I don't know why this game, I've been dodging this game for years. It makes me just, like, nervous. I've never had a game make me nervous, but yeah, Outlast 2 was just one of them games. But you see, I'm going to be playing all these games from left to right, and there's all the games I'm going to be finishing for my channel. Some games I'll drop, like Injustice 2, because I feel like I'm not going to continue that unless it's requested, because the game's kind of dead. Also, I will be streaming today. I believe I got the OBS setting set up for me personally, because I have a low-end laptop. I think everything's set up. I'll let you guys know that in the comments below, so make sure you check that out after this video.
In a wild,
woo,
wild
world. Lots of good shit today, because yesterday was bogus.
Living in their home lair with their Papa Wolf.
And Sean keeping us with
the all lived happily together, but one day, Huntress took their dad away. Forever.
Again?
So now the brothers were alone.
What the fuck is wrong? Like, I'm gonna just keep letting it play.
Find a new home. Big discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf. Or wolf. And then
Jesus
they worked
Christ.
Together to learn how to use his power.
Oh, poor mushroom.
And to follow the wolf.
She got fucked up.
They discovered a secret hideout.
I don't know what's wrong with my mic.
Day
today.
And night.
That shit is scuffed.
They were happy. But the little wolf got very sick, so they had to move on.
Yeah, that cough was kind of suspect.
A deadly predator attacked them. But the little one destroyed it using his power. They decided to journey to the home of their nearby ancestors to seek help. Finally, the tired and hungry brothers made it to the home of their ancestors.
Mm-hmm. Grandpa and Pop
invited them to stay.
I said Grandma and Grandpa.
They even took care of them.
Surprised they have both together. Should I never see a Grandpa and Grandma together, really?
The little wolf even made friends with a raccoon.
Captain Spirit. I forgot his name, though. I don't know why. I just forgot his name. It was Captain Spirit, I think.
Unfortunately,
Chris. Oh, yeah, Chris.
The hunters were hot on their trail.
Surprisingly, months after, they're still chasing these two men.
But the old wolves helped the brothers escape.
Like, he already shot down your fucking... Actually, they didn't have no proof.
Nowhere to stay again, so they decided to keep going south.
I remember that.
To the distant homeland of their Papa Wolf.
So yeah, we're going to Puerto Locos. That's still our plan. Sean's been through it. It's kind of fucked up. They don't have any proof. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights player choices. Cap. Not all choices. They be trying to trick you. You think every choice matters? No. There's some choices that you think that matters that probably don't. Or some shit like that. But yeah, so they're playing for Sean Puerto Locos. Here we come. Sean's actually real smart for that. Now just picked it off the spot. Because all that happened so fast. Daniel's playing out. Daniel got upset. What after Sean said, kick the mother's room. And then he went outside. Next thing you know, he's in the fight with the next neighbor. He calls you fucking... wetback Mexican pretty much calling all these racist names, and you say, watch who the fuck you're talking to. Socked his ass. He fucking faking like he's hurt and killed. Then the next thing that the cop comes up, bow, your dad's dead. And the next thing you know, yo, Daniel Power. Yeah, Sean is smart. Wait, where are we? Last time they were on the train. Just looking out on. Sean upgrade that cool? No, really, where is he though? Where you can't get. I wasn't really like, paying attention. You can't get me. Oh, this is his room. This must be a flashback or something. You can turn his room, his little laptop and shit. My medicine. I was about to say, like, wait. Last time we was just on the fucking train. Now we're in the room? Not a singular? Did I read that right? Sean's vibes. I kind of like Sean's vibes. This is the type of shit I be vibing to. What the fuck is wrong with my headset? Like, Daniel's on his sneaky little brother shit. That used to be me since I'm the youngest too. Oh, he's trying to get something? Oh, he's trying to steal something.
No, busted. You little shit. Daniel! Get your ass over here now!
Seattle. 3 months.
He's so busted.
No, it's fine. It's just kind of, it's like cutting out. I don't know, it's kind of weird. So Daniel hit the dash and stole something of mine. What's this? Patch. Back to the old room. Feels good. I forgot to say man, but who cares? Oh, Lila. Look at Lila. I kind of miss her, bro. I don't even know if Sean's even going to see her again. So fucked up. I remember this. The action's fine, Daniel. All this nostalgia. He got Papa. Got his little hard drive. I know I need this shit. This little flash drive. What's in this nice dude? This right. Oh, you got us the weed still?
Man. That would fucking kill me if he found this.
Why do you have it out in the open, man? Like, you know damn well your parents be going through your room when you're not home. Like when you're at school or something. Gift coupon. Cover letter?
So much bullshit.
Oh, he actually has a cover letter. My name is Sean Diaz. I am 16 years old, high school students with a 3.5 GPA. Miss Calisto from Future Youth Project referred me to your store, department, as a track runner. He said 3.5 GPA. You know damn well that's a lie. Cover letter is really important. Life tip from Jonte. Make sure you have a cover letter and a resume. It helps you get jobs, obviously. But you make sure you want to start from high school. I think that's the best thing to do. Start from high school. Start writing down little jobs you have or you had or a little experience. Anything's experience. It's Jonte, Jonte life tip.
Lila keeps hooking me up with birthday gifts.
Oh, this is birthday? Than I am. Oh, I was about to say, I just realized.
How did I get Lila to talk me into this shit?
Oh, his little dog picture. Who's up for the reservoir due tomorrow, pass homework bullshit? He's going in his B-Day suit. How's that's a big fence. Jump it, track star. Wires cut it just in case. I'll take a rain check. No way out, birthday boy. Answer the phone. No backing out.
Looking kind of lame.
Yeah, these are some weak pictures. It reminds me of that dad on Facebook. Yeah, so damn, in 3 months. Imagine 3 months. Next thing you know, your life is going to end. I'm kind of checking around because the first time I played like a little bit of this, when I thought I was recording, I didn't like kind of really peep everything. Now I already know what room he is in, but look at Sean. Like, what can you do? Oh, you can search behind the door? I never even thought of that. Actually, that's what I would have hit. To be honest,
time for this. Where are you?
But I know he's in this. Actually, I haven't checked the fridge or anything. No, you can't really do that anyway. Barbecue tools. He He's in this room, if you guys didn't know. I think this is supposed to be your dad's room or something. Video
Maybe
game.
He's invisible now?
Whale tickets. Whale tickets? You see a whale? He's in this room, though. He's gonna pop out like, boo! Watch.
Whoa!
Boo!
Let go! Stop it!
Dude, I told you to stay out of my room!
Ow! That hurt!
Yeah, I'm not fucking around anymore.
I mean, you kind of put it on yourself. If you're gonna be sneaky, you gotta complete the plan. Alright, the first time I did this, I did hit yourself. I'm gonna do shampoo.
Did you hear me, Daniel? You shall not enter.
Actually, now that I think about it, I don't think you have to do anything.
Watch out, man!
You started it, dickhead!
What is
dickhead?
This crap? Are you fighting again?
It's actually a different.
You proud of yourself?
Actually, yeah, I don't think I have to do anything.
Getting tired of this. Sean, what happened? Now!
He never listens, just goofing around.
We were just goofing around, Dad. Swear!
He started it! He always gets mad!
He's totally lying! You little.
Enough! You both better listen because I'm tired of this crap, okay? This is my house too,
Papito.
Not your playground. You hear me? Jeez.
Shit, all they got was, you hear
you
me? I
would
have died. Get the fuck in my room right now.
You okay,
no, actually, I would have kind of asked him right there on the spot.
You know the drill. Bedroom and no games.
Hey, at least
I
give
didn't
him
do anything.
Uh-huh. Let's talk.
Ugh,
now.
This is so stupid. It's bullshit.
Yeet. Okay.
I remember
really
that part. I was wondering what he kicked last time.
Whatever. Like, you're gonna believe me. Daniel's always right.
Look. Please? Listen, Sean. I can't do this on my own. I can't. I need you to help me. I know
I
you
still
want to
know if we're gonna find Karen, aka their mom. Cause Sean does not clean
clean
their mom. He said, fuck her. She left us anyway.
I get it.
But Daniel,
but
we all know Daniel doesn't want to really
trio now, and you gotta take some responsibility.
Karen.
That little shit is just a kid. You're almost an adult.
He's spoiled, I know.
I know that. And I do look out for him. I swear. But he's a little brat.
So were you. And you had 8 years of being spoiled before you had to share toys with your little brother.
He fucked a script on him. But can you really spoil your only child?
Role model for him.
Let that sink in.
Right.
Maybe a five head, or maybe just a, I'm slow. I wasn't paying attention. I was just saying, I hear you.
Okay, I hear you.
But if you only have one child or one kid,
just
can you really
try
spoil
to be
them
there.
Because you have to provide for him anyway? I mean, you
yeah,
don't have to,
legal.
But obviously that's your
I'm
responsibility
go
until they
to
grow up
and work this drama out.
Then,
we'll
actually,
go to movies tonight if
yeah,
you
yeah I would say that. Leave
house.
That to be. But can you really?
I know you love
not,
to hear
you,
this.
It's like you have to feed them, do this and that. Do
both of you.
I guess give them anything they want, but it's like they're your only kid, so it's like, you know, like y'all know what I mean. Like, it's that's like your only kid, so can you really spoil one kid? I don't know, maybe I just said some papaga shit, but I'm really thinking that though. Because could you even really spoil one kid? Should your kids be nice? Don't break anything else. Okay. We want Papa. Make peace with Daniel. Oh, so now I gotta go make up with him and shit. I already checked everything here. No, I can't draw.
I better do something about Daniel.
Oh, yeah, let's see Sean's drawings.
Man.
He's nice.
I suck at perspective. I should take a class.
Oh, he's good. He's good. He just needs inspiration. Oh, that's it? He just got the wolf and shit. Maybe he does actually take that back. His track star shit. We've seen that before. Daniel doing the little Usain Bolt shit. Actually, I never seen
scored
that
it at the skate park last week. Now I need to sew it on.
Oh, he's a skater? I know it's a skateboard right here, but I didn't think he was like a skater. Because usually, anybody, when you're a little kid, you want a skateboard just because. Because I was going to say, oh, no shit, you know shit, of course he's a skater, it's a skateboard right here. Not everybody. People just wanted a skateboard just to have one. Pretty much what I'm trying to say. What else? I think I checked everything. Yeah, that's the ticket for... Actually, no, I checked this ticket.
Shit. I can't wait for the show with the whole crew.
Oh, it's basically it. It's basically him and his friends. That's Lila, I'm pretty sure. I don't know who that white dude is. Oh, wait, can I see my phone? Where's his phone at? Fuck, you can't see shit. I still can't talk to nobody. I'm away from everybody. All right. Now we gotta go make peace with Daniel.
Can I come in? It's the big, bad brother.
No!
Stay. No! Still comes in.
I said no! Get out!
Wait, is that Naruto in the background? What the fuck? They ripping off Naruto?
Come on, dude.
Anything. La la la.
I remember me doing that. I'm not gonna listen to you. I wanna see that poster. Is that a rip off Naruto, bro? What the fuck? I'm a copyright screenix drawing. Wait, I did this last time.
Whoa. Don't know who drew this, but it's totally rad.
Yeah.
Hey, Daniel. Yeah.
He's actually what nice. Daniel or Sean's nice with the drawing.
A young space warrior should never pout. We need to stand strong against the enemy.
I played pretty much, just so I won't keep saying I did that, did this, did that. I played pretty much like right when you're throwing knives with Daniel and Finn.
And don't touch my stuff.
What else does he have?
Isn't Daniel too old for bedtime stories?
A little bit, yeah. I haven't checked out all this, but blush.
Oh, I forgot about Bobby the Yeti.
Bobby the Yeti.
I brought it back from that field trip to Vancouver. I mean, who does that? Other than a super cool big brother.
Ah, he's right, Daniel. You should totally forgive him.
How old is Daniel this?
See?
He does have toys. Bobby. That's fine, but I'm still wondering how old he is, because he's doing little.
Why are you still here?
Fed up with this shit. I know that's how to get his attention. You touched that, but what else is this?
Sean, I'm gonna tell on you.
I don't care.
Hey,
that's I actually cool. Realized his bed. His little bed is set up as nice. Oh. He has a beanbag and
problem.
A little bunk bed and shit. But you already know if he gets older, that all has to go
okay,
away.
Okay, if I sit down. So, when did you get this?
Last month. Dad said I should learn to do stuff by myself, since you're not around as much.
Hey, come on.
He has to. I had to learn that too, the hard way.
You might as well. I never see you.
Because my brother was doing some bad shit, to be honest. Not all bad shit, but he was doing some bad shit, and I had really nobody to go.
I want to hang out with my friends sometimes. You're gonna be doing the same thing in a couple of years.
Hi. I don't want to grow up.
I still can't believe I heard a kid say I don't want to grow up. It's always the opposite.
Here. Sorry I took it.
That's what you wanted? That stupid watch?
You said you'd get me one at the thrift store last week, but you forgot, like before.
Well,
I mean, he didn't have to steal it. He could have just reminded him.
Keep this watch then.
Wow, thanks, Sean. This is so cool. I'll keep it forever and ever.
Wholesome moment. That was wholesome. That was a good flashback, though. I wonder why he had that, though. Like, it was just, that was kind of random. And there goes the watch right there. Yep, I'm still a mystery about that. Because once I saw Daniel, it was, well, Daniel from now time Daniel, he gave him so much attitude, and he was just so fucking cocky. It was so damn annoying. Like, you could be confident, but you being too cocky, oh, that's such a downfall. Because when you're too cocky, you start thinking you can do anything. And I'm still confused about why this dog licking your fucking foot. It's a nasty ass dog. Barefoot? I mean, not barefoot. Bare socks? Can't even wash that off either. Damn dog. I'm glad he's still drawing though, because Sean drawing probably makes him feel free. Because since he always is like under, kind of on the run pretty much. So Daniel's watch. We still had to figure out.
He doesn't care about it anymore.
Yeah, we still had to figure out, does he care about it anymore type shit, da da da. Daniel's backpack. Got Mushroom there. Rest in peace, Mushroom. So fucked up.
Daniel keeps reading it again and again.
Karen. Hopefully we get to see her.
I told him not to count on her.
Well, she's in Puerto Locos. Listen. Yeah, I think that's everything. Let's go. Yeah, you can tell Sean's been through it. You can tell, look at his clothes. And this bitch again.
Had a good sleep?
Oh.
Penis nipples.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Please take that fucking.
Thanks.
Please put a shirt on.
Okay. I better hit the shower before they use all the water.
Right. See you around.
Doesn't give no fucks. Free the nipple. That's her mindset.
Hey, Sean. Breakfast time.
Since, why not, we could do Cassidy sign. Oh yeah, Carver sign for Cassidy sign.
Gotta have backup signs.
We eat for food. Cassidy's tent. Oh yeah, I know a lot of people didn't notice this. Y'all see that fucking pizza in the fence tent? Like, what the fuck? Inspect. I don't think I ever checked inside their tents. Condom wrappers.
Glad somebody's getting some action.
To who? Hannah? Spray paint. Letter.
Glad to see somebody has Finn's back.
Who is that? Your friend. Kareem. Oh, he has good friends. He has good friends. That's nice. Books.
I always bought him reading in the morning. Like he isn't cool enough already.
Call Finn cool? Finn was a weirdo. First thing he said to you, first impression I got to you was like, he called you a sweetheart. Like, no. Who just calls somebody sweetheart? Penny? Can you expect?
No more fog.
Anna. There goes our fucking bro. I'm about to fucking throw that shit on her. Ingrid and I think that's those two couples because they're always together.
What's the date today? Is it the 15th or 16th?
Doesn't even know what day it is. Shit, I don't even know what time it is. Camera.
Must have coffee.
Okay, chill out. So he needs coffee. Oh, I might as well speak to Jacob.
What's
I don't
up,
think
Jake?
I've talked to him
hey, Sean.
Before.
Not much.
What do you got going on there?
You kind of don't have a birthday card for my little sister. Don't laugh.
Where is she? How old is she? Ask her, how old is she?
Aw, that's cute.
Because he's out in the wild. She probably doesn't know where she's at.
Like Daniel.
Do you miss her?
I'd probably miss her the most.
Aww.
I'm kind of jealous you get to hang out with your brother all the time. But I bet it's hard to be his brother and father figure.
Ask Daniel. That's my job. Miss being alone? That's my job.
That's my job.
I'm pretty sure he missed.
Full-time Daniel Wrangler.
God.
He's really lucky to have you.
My computer fucking scared the shit out of me.
Bro.
I thought my computer stopped recording. Bye. Y'all know how upset I was gonna be. I was gonna cry. Oh damn. I didn't admit. Well, she's into thinking of you. Hearts and unicorns. Are we thinking of you? Oh, I know you said it was her birthday. Ask her what she's into, I guess.
What is she into?
I had to listen to the first part.
Video games.
Computer threw me off.
Puppies?
She has a pet chicken named Alexander.
A pet chicken?
It creeps me out.
Why not draw a creepy portrait of Alexander?
Good idea.
Who has a pet chicken? Shit, that was around me.
Anyway, thanks for your help.
That's dinner.
I gotta finish this before I get ready for work. Don't want to be
late.
Who
has a pet chicken now?
Eat me for lunch.
You and me both. See you later, Jake.
Okay. Sean, thanks again, man.
Did you see
all that
earlier?
No problem, man.
Yo. I don't know what's inside. Like that movie.
He needs coffee, so.
Funny how I like being out in the forest now. I actually feel
whatever the girl's name, foreign drink. I read that sign. It just says, do your part.
What? You hear that?
I heard nothing, Penny.
I'm still confused about this part, bro. What is Penny on?
Never mind. You can't hear? Only me.
I don't understand. Why?
How you miss all those insects? How the fuck? The swarm is coming.
Like, I'm still lost. I said bugs last time, so I'm gonna say cops.
Wait, do you mean cops? Like, coming to bust us?
Sean, the motherfuckers is gonna shut down all the farms. Make room for Big Pharma. You'll see. No way Big Boss can pay them off. It ain't gonna happen.
That would be shit for me and Anders to lose the job. The cash is good for us to travel.
Same here. Where are you going? I say same here, because I really don't give a fuck where she's going, to be honest.
Don't want to hit the road yet. Daniel won't either.
Don't puss out at the narc show. Meryl takes care of his peeps. Yeah, he's a major dick. But fair, he always puts us to work every season. Some
Meryl
of us
is.
Need this shit job.
So Meryl seems like
a tourist here.
The person who hired them.
But not when they legalize that shit.
Then you can work legal on the farm, right?
Not if the government steps in. Then the pigs.
So they work on the weed farm?
Pushers?
What do they do? Like, I wonder what specifically they do. Can't screw workers legal in Washington. Bugs can't fuck off. I know I said can't screw workers last time. Let's say bugs can fuck off. No one cares if it's legal
just
in Washington.
Meryl and all these Green Rush thugs are toast. I hear ya.
Bro, I wish I could grab that brawl and just strangle that shit around her fucking chest. Nobody wants to see your penis nipples.
They were headed to the lake.
Thanks, Ingrid. I better see what he's up to.
Tell him no swimming. That lake is toxic, man. Nasty.
Yeah, make
call. Welcome to Cafe Diaz. Try my
do your part. I wish I lived in an environment like that.
Nice. I like that gourmet shit.
Do this shit after people do not connect with themselves.
Because we.
Because
where
we.
Where from again?
Sweden, Malmö. You wouldn't hear about
Sweden.
It.
Oh yeah, y'all did. I don't know if a lot of people haven't peeped something, but so y'all seen this shit? Here's the shower. I don't know how they do this, but this is the shower. It's like, damn, they'd live out like this. This is the fucking toilets. Oh, yeah. You know, everybody's assholes and pussies. And they have dick crusts and all that shit. Oh, yeah.
I feel like Rosa Lake, never see everything.
No, it's like somewhere around here.
You did.
Yeah.
Gotta ride with us, right?
Here goes the lake.
You saw the real shit.
True.
Yep, so we finally caught up, boys. And we're at 30 minutes. I'm glad everybody's enjoying so far. I love this game. I really want to beat it. I can't wait for episode 4.
And, what yeah. the fuck, man? You're awesome. Man. Come
on. It's like, oh yeah, he's been good yes, friends with Daniel.
I'm the man.
Holy shit.
It's
that
like,
was
good job.
Dope.
It's like, yeah, you nice to see that.
Morning target practice. Friends.
6 bullseyes in a row. Kid is a fucking ninja. Hey. We didn't want to wake your sleepy ass up.
Yeah, thank you for that. You okay, Daniel?
Hey.
Seriously,
I've you see never how you seen the anyone attitude throw offered? Like that. Hey. Too young for Blaze, 6 root. I should be a dick to him, but I'm still gonna...
Wow. Finn trained you well. 6 bullseyes.
It's like they both gave each other attitude.
I got better. Lucky.
You can't throw a baseball without hitting me in the nuts. How did you learn to aim so good?
Not true!
Like Sean
Liar.
Gay kind of gave Daniel
You're
a little bit of attitude.
You're the one who sucks at baseball.
Yeah, right.
Hey, wow. What's up with you two? I should have let you know, but I'm watching him like a hawk. Seriously, much respect. He's like my own blood. And not that I'm as hot or cool as his big bro.
You see that?
Yo, Sean.
Right there, he gave you a week, bro. I instantly didn't.
I want to see.
I know
Daniel
how I felt about Finn after that.
Family blade skill.
He called you. I know he called you sweetheart somewhere. I forgot when I heard it, but
it was my turn.
I think it when you throw the knives.
Give the man a chance.
Okay. Yeah. I'll take a shot.
I ain't gonna lie. I fucked this up first time. Let's see if I can bullseye this shit. I still don't get how to do this. This is so weird. Oh, I'm nasty.
Damn.
I'm nasty Whoa. With it.
Did you guys escape from some circus?
That was just luck.
Seriously, that
hated.
Off the chain. One time is luck. Second time is skill.
Yeah, Let's I'm gonna get this. Son of a... Oh, yeah, I remember that. Fucking hated.
He really Sorry, was a hater. Sean. You're not a ninja. But you're still cool. Just ask your brother for help next time.
Yeah. What would I do without him?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault if he can't throw.
Woo! After that workout, I need some more fucking Java.
Wait! Don't throw yet.
It's all good, Daniel. We can practice later. If it's cool with Big Brother. Love you, man.
What now?
Think that was funny?
You think that shit is funny?
What shit?
Stop acting.
What shit? Shit, I shouldn't be cussing.
You made me miss. In front of Finn. What
just
if you
look cool?
What then?
I'm not stupid.
No, just to make me look stupid. Yeah.
You don't know that. You're gonna get busted, Inanno. You need to listen to me.
Inanno. Stop calling me that! I'm not a
I'm
kid
not
anymore.
A kid anymore.
Daniel, don't.
Why?
See, now you hit that phase of, now I want to grow up, now I want to be
Daniel,
a girl.
Now.
Or what?
I
you
said,
see what I
stop.
Mean?
Daniel,
don't run me!
He's still a fucking kid.
I'm sorry.
Can't even control his powers.
I'm okay.
Sean looked freaked out, bro.
It's fine.
I will be too. Cause you see how easily he lost the control of his power?
Good. But you don't have control over your powers yet.
You don't?
Yeah. But we stopped training since we got here. You'd rather hang out with your new friends.
Well, because we need to fit in if we want to keep that job. Okay? But you're right. Let's, do some training later today.
cool?
Yeah. Let's go by the lake again. But, Sean, how long are we gonna stay here?
Fucking power training. Because it's still a mystery of how he even got that and why he has that.
Remember?
It's gonna take forever.
Puerto Lobos.
We should try and find Mom. Since we have her letter now.
I said no. Again? Just tell him straight up.
No, we shouldn't. I've told you a million times that we can't trust her. She's one of the reasons we're out here.
Because last time I was understanding, I feel like you gotta put your foot down with fucking Daniel. Because he already doesn't listen to you, and he doesn't respect you on some terms. He does follow you, but I feel like that's his only choice anyway. I'm the adult. I gotta take care of you. I just say I'm the adult just to... No, because if you say I'm the adult, then he's gonna be like, well, I'm not gonna be a kid forever.
I hear you. It's not fair. But you're my brother.
Because now he's in that phase. I can do it myself.
I know. But I'm not gonna be a kid forever.
See, look, he was gonna say that regardless.
Finn treats me like an adult. He understands.
Who cares what Finn treats you like? Is he gonna be by your side forever?
Big Joe.
Ask about the watch, say nothing. Hell yeah, ask about the watch. That's disrespectful as fuck.
Hey.
Doesn't even wear it anymore. I will cherish it forever.
Oh. No.
I even still have a toy that one of my best friends gave me.
Pretty cool.
I left it at my grandma's house, but I still have it. And I cherished it at my grandma's house because that's where all the memories of toys is anyway.
Remember what I said.
I remember he gave me like a little football toy.
Yeah.
Because that's when I used to play with toys. That was like back in middle school.
I don't like working on a farm.
I know.
Yeah, we know. Stop your bitching.
We're making cash, you know.
Okay.
They are. Okay. Actually, I forgot to show y'all that, because I remember when I was looking through this, I just peeped. Yesterday, pretty much. But I'm pretty caught up. I'm at like the part. I was at the part, basically, when everybody gets in the vanishes. So I'm pretty much caught up. So next time, we'll continue Life is Strange, Episode 3. Oh, that was good. That was a good episode, and it's a good feeling that I finally get this done. But Sean's smart, and look how much money he got saved up, over $1,000 just from working on a Kush farm. Sean's an amazing big brother, but yeah, he definitely is. And Daniel drew this shit. I haven't got to check this shit yet. The first fucking rule, Cass, Ethan, Jacob, and them. Oh, he drew everybody, so I can learn a little bit more about them. Him his drawing. He could be Brody. That's his two parents, in case you ever forget. The little dog, Mushroom, rest in peace, Mushroom. Yeah, it's all good vibes. And then he got to map it pretty much of where they went. What's this? Oh, it's pretty much what I looked at, I think. I don't know, something like that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. It really means a lot to me. Also, I just want to let you guys know, make sure you join my Discord. It's the links in the description. I really want to build a community, so make sure you join just to connect with me or just to have fun with me and just to, you know, play with me, you know, all that good shit. Also, I will be streaming tonight. I will put the time in the comments, probably when I'm going to stream. It's going to be random, so yeah, I'm going to constantly stream like every day just to get the use of like all my settings and streaming pretty much. Also, make sure you follow my socials to keep updated with me. I love you guys. I love you guys all by heart. I really just appreciate all the support you guys giving me, the views, just staying like contacting me, commenting on my videos, liking my videos. I just love it all. Like, you guys are really helping me get closer to my dream, man. I would do the same thing for you guys too. Like, I really just, it means a lot. Just because, you know, right now it's kind of hard for me doing some things, but, you know, I'm making it through, and I'm just glad I could do what I like to do. Not what I like to do, love to do, and make it into a reality. like what I dream of doing and shit like that. But enough talking. Hope you guys have a beautiful day. Peace.